Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the second episode of The Girls on the Bus, which has been titled She's With Her. The episode begins with Felicity Walker arriving, and everyone thinking that she is here to support Bennett. We also get a flashback of how Sadie got obsessed with Felicity Walker and how badly she was trolled after Walker didn't win. So Sadie will be freaking out, and now she will get to figure out what Walker is doing here, as she thinks that Walker came as a support to Bennett, who isn't ready to back off. Grace and Lola are also seen making a bet, as according to Grace, Huskins decides who wins the caucus. Kimberlyn is seen getting pushed down continuously with the help of Nelly. And then Felicity arrives screaming how she is here to help her sister. So every journalist is seen trying to cover it. Sadie also manages to convince her ex for a Q&A with Bennett and also gets in a conversation with Kimberlyn, where Sadie also tells her how her news channel isn't interested in truth. After that, she coincidentally gets in a lift with Walker, where she is literally being threatened by her, and here she finally changes her mind. Her ex is also not working for Bennett anymore. And then on the next day, just during her Q&A with Bennett, another victim of Bennett confesses on live TV, but no use of it. Grace also wins the bet. Sadie finds out how Bennett is down, and Felicity came here for her own stand and not Bennett. So she gets an interview on the record with Walker and also gets a phone outside of her door as a cliffhanger. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.